Hello and welcome to the video tutorial on how can upload bulk users to Moodle. At the end of this tutorial, the learners will be able to add bulk users to Moodle. If your Moodle site has more than one course, then you can able to upload bulk users to all courses at one time. Means you can able to enroll all the learners and students into your all courses available in your Moodle site. So just we are going to discuss how to upload bulk users to Moodle course. So we are going to open our Moodle sites. So this is Moodle sites in which there are six courses has prepared. So just click on one of the course and then click on this participants tab. If you look here, the number of participants is 0. So I have created all the course newly. So there is no any participants in all the courses. To upload the bulk users, you need to go at site administration. In site administration, you can able to find out the user tab. So just click on this user tab. Here you can able to find accounts, and in accounts you will able to get the link upload users. So just click on this upload users. So you can able to upload a file that is CSV file. So before uploading the file, you need to create a specific file with specific text. So we are going to open a CSV file. So this is a CSV file, and at the top you need to have this text. That is specific text: username, password, first name, last name, email address, course 1, course 2, course 3, and likewise. I have a 6 course, that's why I have added up to course 6. Then you can able to choose a username for the participants, first name, last name, email address, and short name of the course. From where you get the short names, I will show you. So just go to the course. If you go to the course of health education, you will find out the short name, that is HEC. Or you can get the short name of another course. For example, human anatomy and physiology, this course has this short name, that is HAP. So similarly, we have added the short name. Then I want to add a second learner or participants into my course. For example, GPJ. Provide the email address. And just copy this text into course field. So don't choose a password. You can choose a password for the students, but I will keep it blank. I will choose a usernames. Once this file is ready, by adding all the details of all the students and learners, just go to the file, then go to the save as. And then you have to select the type of file, that is CSV. Just click on CSV. I will write down here file name users and click on save. So file is saved. Then go to your Moodle course, click on site administration, and then in Site Administration tab, you click on the User tab. Within User tab, you will find out Accounts. Within Accounts, you will be able to get Upload Users. So just click on Upload Users. Now we have a CSV file, so just choose a file. Click on Choose File. So I have saved it in Desktop Users. Just click on Open and then click on Upload this file. So file is uploaded. Then just click on Upload Users. So here the two users are added. Then you have to do a settings, upload type. So you can choose add new and update existing users, new user passwords. Just create password if needed and send via email. Choose these options as we have not choose any password for any of participants. So then force password change options. So you can select all. So if you select all, so password is created automatically and sent via email. Then choose a select for bulk user account option is all users. So all users are get uploaded. Then do the proper settings for the default values and just then click on these upload users. So here it will shows users created two and then click on continue. If you click on continue, so you will find out the two users has been added. So just go to the site home and then click on any of the course, health education, then click on participants. And here the two participants has been added with JPG Pharmacy and Prashant Argad with the role students. If you see the CSV file, we have added the two users similarly within our Moodle course, the two students are added. So by using these techniques, you can able to add the users, multiple users to all courses at one time. You see, this is the HEP course. It also contains the two users. If you go to the another course, for example, Pharmacognosy, if you click on participants, here you will able to get find out the users. At the same time, you will got an email from the Genomeo sites containing username and password. So every student will get the username and password, and this is the temporary password. So when students are going to log in into your site, the site will ask to change the password immediately. Similarly, the second user also got a password along with username. So by this way, we can able to create multiple users into your Genomeo site. So for creation of file, you have to use Excel file and save it in CSV format. Then create file for uploading. Second step is login into your Genomeo sites. Go to the site administration in users to find out the account button. Within account button, you will be able to find the upload users. So just click on upload users. Then click on add file to upload. Then click on upload users preview. Then check the settings and default user profile settings. Then just click on the upload users to view preview of upload users. Then just check the list of users and summary of number of users. And last, click on continue. If you follow these steps, you will be able to upload a bulk users at a time for all the course available in your Moodle sites. Thank you very much. For queries or suggestion or comments, kindly contact me at WhatsApp. Kindly subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you very much. Happy learning.